Who cares if Silver Surfer is a girl? Look, there are some characters where I think the gender and ethnicity is very important, but this isn't a woke thing. It's not like she was cast to play the Thing. The Surfer doesn't even really have a personality and walks around naked with nothing to see. Plus, there's been a female version in the comics. So this Fantastic Four should be just fine.